Well, this model of the multi-generator is quite easy to make, but you would require several strong magnets, insulated copper wire, and a lot of odds and materials. First, take a square block of wood and stick a CD, old CD, in its center. Then take another CD and apply glue at four points at 90 degrees and stick very strong disc neodymium magnets at these four points. Then take a old film can bottle and wind 500 turns of very thin insulated copper wire. Remove the coil, anchor it together so that you will have just two ends protruding out. Now scrape the insulation of bow out of both the ends of this copper wire and attach them to a LED. A LED draws very little current. Now this is the coil and the LED assembly. Take now, apply glue at 5 points on the base CD and then take 5 assemblies of the coil and the LED and stick them onto the base CD. Now this is the coil and the LED. In the middle, apply some glue and put a sewing machine bobbin. This is like a fat washer. Now take the old CD, the one with the magnets, invert it, apply some glue and stick a toothpaste tube lid to it. There's a hole in this toothpaste tube lid. On the base, on the side of the magnets, you stick a washer in the center. This washer is slightly bigger so that it goes into the nut, and you can spin this very freely. Now on the CD, stick a colored disc. This is like a Newton's color disc. As you spin this CD, you can see all the 7 colors coalesce, and you see a grayish white. Also, once these magnets spin, they generate a EMF which lights up all the 5 LEDs. If you go in the dark, all the 5 LEDs brighten up and you also see a colored wheel. So this is a 2-in-1 project. You make a colored wheel and also a multiple generator.